Okay, here's a quick hair tutorial. Then draw the basic shape of the hair and then do a base layer. Show where the highlights are and then start with the dark parts of the hair. Keep the ends dark and then get lighter towards the middle. Add stray hairs and you're all done.